next morning he was found, a swollen and blackened corpse. No marks of violence, but his lips were livid and dark-colored spots appeared on his skin. The next morning he was found